Three Mile Island was a terrible blow to Bethe. I mean, it just went in the face of everything he'd been saying about the nuclear energy. It's true that that no one was injured at Three Mile Island, but and that in the end the safety measures worked reasonably well, but nonetheless it shouldn't have happened, and that it happened was a terrible blow to Bethe. One thing that he did was to produce, and this is more in, there's a German edition of my profile book, the book with the profile, and in that he expanded a lot on what he said about Three Mile Island, but in my profile there's things about Three Mile Island also. The difficulty for me was that Shawn, who already hated nuclear energy, hated it even more.